And welcome to the AC show, and we are here with another month of FIFA 23. Yeah, hang on, let me pause this quick. I don't think I'm too loud. There we go. Not FIFA 23, FIFA 22, so I can't even get the title right. We're going to do draft time show. It's that time again where I take on the FUT Draft, see if I can win. Probably won't, but we'll see what we can do. Got a bit of music in my ear because there's no music in this game because obviously of copyright laws. So I thought I might play a bit better with music in my own ears, but we'll see how that goes. But yeah, we're going to get cracking. We're going to get started. 10 out. Oh, nice. Nice, Max. Nice. 10 out of 10 to you. I've seen clips of it. Haven't played it, obviously. But I'm just going to wait till it comes out free next year. Could have no point me playing it this year. It'd just be effort. But yeah, we're going to crack on. We're going to have a good time. Oh, there we go. Not going to play it. Don't like FIFA. That is fair enough. Well, you can watch me have agonizing pain as I play it. Because it's going to be, you know, but I'm feeling confident today. I'm feeling we can win it. Today we win. Ooh. Okay, I know how to do this. Jesus Christ. probably not. I mean, I might if I get it, but I doubt I will. I'll probably just wait until like it becomes free next year. Like on EA Play. But it's been a while. Oh god, this is turning out crap to begin with. Jeez. Yeah, I'll take you. Yeah, I know. I'm like I said, I might download it, but you know, it just effort just to download it for 10 hours and uninstall it. Like, there's no point. There's literally no point at all. Take you. Like, 10 hours. Like, I could do a lot more with my time in those 10 hours. Oh, this squad is shit. This is fucking shocking. Oh, there we go. Take you. Thank you. But how are you, Max, anyway? How's your day been? Not bad. Not bad. Fuck it. Thank you. Tired? Yeah. Know that feeling. Ooh. United, Mbappe. Get the fuck out of there. Fuck. Oh, because Fulham ain't been promoted yet. God damn it. Fake. Forgot. Shit. I'm gonna take you and put you. No. Are you. Christ. Oh shit. Poopy. I'm gonna thank you. Thank you. I need a left wing. I need a striker. Not what I want. I'll take you though. There we go. That's what we need. Fuck yes. Sorted. I'll take you. Yeah. People have been telling me about Deathloop, and like it does look good. I know it's free on Game Pass, so it might have to be a downloadable download play. Ah, is it? Ah, fair enough. I like Dishonored. That was quite a good game. Yeah, take you. All right, decent goalie. Come on. Thank you, but you link up with anyone? Nope. Hey, make this work. 89. Oh, need a 96. Put them there. Put them to your round. Put them to your round. You're a 92. Swap them to your round. Swap them to your round. 89. Nope. We've got a 94 here. We need to move him up. Swap you for you. You for you. You for you. Oh, we've got another 94, for goodness sake. You, swap you for you, swap you for you. Then we've got you. Boom. Oh, pff. I'm going to take you, just because of the glasses. Right, we're going to win. This is it. This is the day we win. Eligible. I'm ready. I got my wine. I got my music in my ears. Ready to go.
Hi everyone. It is an absolutely splendid day for football. I'm
Here
looking
we
forward to the
go.
game. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And get oh a goal! And that wasn't part of the plan. A known goal it is, and no wonder.
I win. Yeah. I'll take that. The fuck? Why do people do that? No, we wish. We all wish he was. But unfortunately, no. I can't believe I won. I can't believe he did that. Why would you do
Well,
that?
just the sort
Do it
of weather
again.
the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and
I'll go
sitting
on.
next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. It should be! And a
Oh!
goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening
Mmm.
statement. So juniors restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equalizer?
Yeah, today's gonna be pretty chilled. It can be one of those nice chill streams.
Poor
Shit.
pass under no real pressure.
I bet you're
Di
fine.
Natale. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count.
Oh, clearance.
No nonsense
Good, good, good,
clearance.
good.
Pele.
Oh, oh. Oh.
Good looking
Oh, clear it.
Moses. Tremendous block. And both
Ooh.
hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
You want to make the run? Nope. All right,
Alexander
then.
Arnold. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. It is a decent looking attack here, but it
He's
fizzled
quite
out
Alex
thanks to that piece
Trent.
of defending.
Oh shit. Oh, what a tackle.
Now potential danger. Just couldn't capitalize there.
I feel like with music, my game really improves. Like, I don't know why.
And he's missed it. Good heavens.
I feel like because
well,
there's
that
no
could
sort of
be
like
that should have
sound
been
or
the
music in the
equalizer.
game because of fucking copyright laws. You know, you need something to keep you moving.
Alexander Arnold. Pogba has it.
Ah,
Possession given
shit.
away, unfortunately.
Banger.
Moving into the advanced position.
Oh, tackle. Clearance.
Well, spot on with that challenge.
Oh, bollocks.
Superb block. And in by Luka Modric. Well, he didn't
Your
look quite
shit.
a huge manager, did he? Cristiano Ronaldo.
Through ball. Go on. Here's Robertson. Go on through it. Oh, really, never mind. You stop moving.
Defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Has a go.
Oh, 2-0.
Scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And sadly, the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending. So, 2-0 now.
Oh, oh. He died? I'll take it. If he...
What can they do to stop him? A real opening now.
He stopped moving. I'll take it. I don't care.
It's such a one-sided contest here.
Yo, quit. 3-0. You know the rules. How's school been anyway, Max? How's year 10 going? That's good, good. You enjoying your subjects? Quit. There we go. Yeah. Want a good run? We need a new song. Wake up in the morning with a clear blue sky. I'm in the bed with in the ride. Let the whole world see. Ain't nobody like little old me.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. Ooh. It's absolutely
all right,
ideal.
Let's go again.
I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch. Particularly in those central areas.
Everybody sing it now.
Will win the game.
Ronaldo.
Ah, shit.
It is the ideal opening. 1-0 then.
Ah, bollocks. They're all going downhill. Don't curse.
Trouble the opposition this time, but really sticking to their task defensively.
What the fuck?
Difficulty keeping the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, I'm off. I'm good. I'm good. What to do next.
Well, a yellow card so early in this one, Stuart.
Oh, bollocks. No.
And it goes!
Oh, doing so well. It won't going to last forever.
Well, a second goal for them here. Ronaldo moves away from the and he's kept it now, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium.
How is that a goal kick? Rest on crack. The blow up. Ooh.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Get out of here.
Losing possession. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in.
Go on.
Ronaldo.
Ah,
fine
bollocks.
There to prevent the chance.
Ah, what a tackle. Jocking, though.
Johnny. And intercepts again.
Ruble, go on. Get it. Oh. Everybody singing now. Oh, oh, oh, get it.
Just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. Oh, good play this. Making sure it didn't get past.
Oh, nice defense. Whoop. Done him.
Nicely timed tackle.
Absolutely outrageous.
An errant pass,
hey,
by
I'm get one
Jesus.
Ball through and can come back from this.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And on to Ljungberg. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Now the pass not finding its target. Ljungberg.
Oh, clear it. There.
Not problematic for the keeper. Conte. Oh, good looking run.
Ah, bollocks.
They're absolutely racing away.
Oh, shit.
Three to the good now. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now.
I don't fucking believe this. I'm getting trampled. Got the ball.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. A goal!
Oh, this has gone all downhill, hasn't it? Remember when I 4-0 up last match?
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ljungberg. And let's give credit to the defending.
Come on, we can bring this back, I think.
Firmino.
Alright, here we go. Defending. Here to come back right now. Okay, never mind.
On the target, the keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort though. He really did strike it well. Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition.
Go on, through ball. Go on.
Seen some really poor defending.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score. Still a chance.
Go on. Get in. Oh, you bastards.
Well, it came to nothing in the end. Unable to keep the ball. Ronaldo.
Ah, oh, for fuck's sake, that was it. Had a chance, I blew it.
Firmino, can he finish this? It could be up for grabs. And a goal!
How are you not saving that?
It's easy when you can put them away like that.
I don't mind losing, it's fine.
This is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Shot attempted and turned onto the woodwork.
All right, we're back in this by one.
A goal, I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is.
Oh, go on. Oh, what a ball. What? No, never mind.
Possession seeded. Cristiano Ronaldo.
I've got to be careful because two of my defenders are on a yellow card.
Well, what a stop that was. Oh, again the frame of the goal.
Jesus Christ.
And the managers will now deliver.
I'm going to bring this back.
Team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Alright, I can pick a new song while I'm waiting. What do I want? Nah, not that. Nah, not that. Oh, we need a comeback song. Oh, this will do. Bit of Nickelback.
The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Cristiano Ronaldo. Pogba has it. Gabriel Jesus. Fred.
That's it, crazy.
Firmino. He's given us away. Ronaldo.
Rare.
Great defending.
What crack are you on? That's a pen. Might not have been a pen, actually.
Can Ljungberg finish? Surely. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is
wow, good defending, team. Good defending.
Freddy Ljungberg. And a strong tackle. Not what he was.
I might have got all-out attack. Pass. Can't, I just keep running into him.
Roberto Firmino. Now Canales.
Don't get Robertson. You can't then run past like that. Got the ball.
And possession given away.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Rodri. Takes the shot. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid.
Yeah, time to put on a better striker.
And time for the change now. Trying to pick out a teammate. And just narrowly.
How did that not go in?
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered. Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed
some. Oh, wow, that's a booking.
And they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
Well,
that's a sending off.
It might be the moment for Ronaldo. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Mbappe.
Oh, 6-2. Come on.
Well, as a defender, you might think you can anticipate what he's going to do next. But try thwarting him. Fred. Here's Ronaldo. Canales. Conte now.
Come on. Come on. If I can make it 6-3, there's a chance of a comeback.
Well, he made that interception.
What a tackle.
In truth, it
never mind.
He can't hold on to it. Well, able to survive that.
Oh, good pass. You're amazing.
I'm not sure why the fans are so upset. I think the referee got that absolutely right.
A wonderful intervention.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. I can't believe he's kept that one out.
Go on. Go on. Ah, I thought I had it.
Being pressed and pressed high. And he read it well. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit.
Why don't I just keep running with it? I'm an idiot.
Well, the counter chance looks very real.
You get him.
Hands on deck.
Shit. It's all over. We had a good run.
By Cristiano Ronaldo. So typical of him.
Oh, I can still bring this back.
Only one team in it.
I say it, I'm 7-2 down.
Oh, a lovely ball.
Yeah, okay, you didn't even need to do that. What's the point? Why are you sweating a goal when you're 8-2 up? I don't understand 7-2 up. I don't understand that. People are fucking knobheads.
Surely they now
What is wrong with you?
And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass at finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Apparently my goalie wasn't awake. I'm only staying to the end of the match because I want the coins. I could have quit ages ago and I can't be bothered.
Well, the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not going to be an away day that lives long in the memory.
This is a big moment here.
Go on, go in.
And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save and then the recovery.
Yeah, Mbappe, more like Mcrappe.
Splendid ball from Ronaldo. And he could cash in.
Fuck it, dick, bitch. We shit.
Ronaldo, can he put it in? Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping.
Man hit the crossbar from a yard out.
Moving forward effectively. And they've won the ball back following that challenge.
Go on, Mbappe.
Mbappe.
Go on.
And the keeper stretching to deny him. Trying to deliver it accurately.
Ah, shocking.
It's not a particularly good corner there. And so into the final 5 minutes.
Yeah, it's all over.
Can he convert? He had to score, and he does.
I'm not even bothered. Oh.
Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Ball is loose. And a big moment because the referee
penalty.
To the spot. Penalty coming up. In it goes. A well-taken penalty.
Yeah, I done it.
Oh. Shy about shooting in this match. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute.
Oh, ball.
And the keeper will happily collect that one. And that is...
Yeah, I lost. That.
Well, a tale of
what? Oh, what did I get? Woo, I opened them at the end. All right, here we go again. You know what, Max? I'm going to let you pick my entire squad. But you got to pick a number between 1 and 6. Oh, well, hang on. I'm going to pick 1 and 5, I mean. I'm going to pick my thing. And you can pick. You can choose a number. Between 1 and 5. 2. Alright, 2. Alright, 1 and 5. While I listen to Busted. Ooh, next. Good choice. Or again. One again. Be with me. Did it again, hit the wrong button. Have you realised, when I put this on YouTube, it just, people are just going to see me miming, like, the songs in my ears. Wait, have you picked, or was that four from the last one? Labyrinth. Or again. Alright, goalie. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I know. I don't mind if you did. Like I said, this is a chilled stream today. Nothing major. We lose. I don't mind. I'm having a good time. Let's see if the mic can pick it up. Hang on. Worth a shot. I'm gonna say cool. Yeah, fair enough. Oh, let me turn that down. Alright, now you got all my. Now. What the hell is kick? Like, hang on. What are you looking at? Like, goal kick. Like, when they kick the ball. They just couldn't fit a K on it. Alright, now Max, you have an option. You can either tell me to hit Y and get random players, or you can pick my squad for me. Yeah, 91 kick, so he got a good boot on him. He can kick really far. I don't know what the score is, but what, you want me to hit Y? So it means, like, it will pick the rest of my player randomly. I know, it's fine. It's cool. What? So you want me to hit Y, yeah? Oh, I'm waiting. Ooh. Oh, shit. Oh, we'll do reserves first. Or it is. Oh, Buffon. Oh, three. Sorry. Three it is. Oh yeah, no, he does a bit. He does look what? I'm gonna guess two. I'm gonna guess two. Yep, big match. Fire, we need it. My man Rodriguez. Oh, that trim. Oh. I'll be not so down my mama. Bad room. Two. Oh, we're nearly done. What you are choosing? You're choosing my sub bench. Well, you're choosing. You're basically. So, hang on. How am I going to explain this? So you've done my main squad, and then you were choosing my subs and reserves at the moment, and then I will sort them out on who I want in my squad. Who I want to play. Oh, the Abbey. Three, I'll take that. Ooh. Ooh, nice. Ooh. Rodriguez, number two. Nice. And your final pick, Max. Your final pick. Could I pick the manager? Who are you going to pick? You want the second one? The man, the terrifying man with the moustache. Alright, we got it. That's our squad. Well, bam. Ooh. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that shit. Ah, but well, I'll take Hasselhoop. Alright, no. I want to sort it out. I didn't mean to sort. Fuck's sake. Now I've got to do this every single fucking time. Yep. No, we know how to do that. I got Eager. Neymar on the bench. You. And you. And you. And you. Oh, that's my squad. I'm going to do that every single time now. Right, let's go. Mac, this is your squad. So it all comes down to you if I win or lose. Now, he's still there. He's just in the reserve bench. He's with us in spirit.
And sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement.
Yeah, they're both with us in spirit.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game.
Oh, bullet. Well, what a stop that was. I'm the one in blue.
Can they keep it out? Well, threat over for now.
Oh, go on. Go on.
Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in.
Oh! Ronaldo can't stop me, though. Already quitting. We got Messi. We got Messi and Neymar, so it sort of evens out. And Messi better than Ronaldo.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Hamsik. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover.
Oh, look at this fucking bot. Go away. I'll time you out in a sec.
Kick played in. Well, still an issue here. Messi. Wonderful tackle.
Oh my god, a free viewer from a bot that no one cares about.
Moving forward effectively.
Oh, save.
Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop.
Go on.
Well,
oh, I thought I went in.
So close. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Oh.
Hamsik. Can he take the chance?
Oh, 2-0. He beat both of them. Oh, he does. He does. I can't believe you copied the message. You got to write that now. I'll delete. I'll fucking time him out. Oh, we win. You know he loves you. Oh, Max, you gotta send the message now. Gonna go make some popcorn. Ooh, very nice. Enjoy. Yep, you. Oh, that's a timeout, Max. That's a timeout. I'm joking. I'm not gonna time you out. You should delete them. Nah, I'll delete it. I'll delete it. For you. There we go. It don't matter.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have
Would have been a perfect pass if we got through.
Game, though.
Ronaldo. Hey. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well,
he loves the big
hay.
Moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there.
And
great
he
has Nina.
Did it in a tree.
Martinelli.
A-I-N.
Superb block.
I-N-G.
Well, Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Manuel Neuer begins in goal.
Oh, go on, Fabinho.
Alongside Marcelo Brozovic.
Go on.
Derek, this is a big moment here.
Go on.
It is the ideal opening. So the game continues. Will there be a quick answer from Juniors? And he's made headway. He got a good.
Oh, what a save.
Well, they're creating chances. They now just need to take one of them. Mind you, what a save that was.
Oh, no, we can't handle.
A real struggle to contain him. And a timely
go
intervention.
On. Oh, oh, oh. Your
Ronaldo.
Shit. Ah.
It has to be.
No, never mind.
And it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be. So back underway. They've leveled it at 1-1 here.
Error.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
He's making me go annoyed tonight.
Promising looking ball. Just couldn't capitalise there.
How can Norgan? They can hear it unfortunately. Mitrovic. And you can focus.
Giving it a try. And the keeper caught there.
A Boca Rico. Mingo.
Messi with the corner.
What, oh, what a save.
Excellent goalkeeping. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? It might still be problematic.
Clear it. Now, oh, your shit. Ah.
Too much height on the shot. Well, great read there to intercept. Fabinho.
Ah, that was a through ball. That would have been a goal.
Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Might be a chance here. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
And you need your defender to take charge. Intercepting it intelligently.
Oh, Messi, you had one job.
Messi. Fabinho. Alert defending.
Oh, clear it. Go on, go on.
Pressure, and now they have the ball. And they need to get tighter here.
Through ball, through.
And let's give credit on to the defending.
Fucking squad.
Bodies forward, and the break looks on.
I'll be careful, I don't want to get booked. Oh, that's a booking.
A in the opinion of the referee, now what can they do from this free kick situation? And the free kick not far off at all.
Well, that was struck so well. I actually think he'll be disappointed he didn't score
right,
there.
Here we go. That's how good a counter attack.
Well, just take a look at the stats.
Oh, got him.
Certainly created enough chances to be ahead by now. They really need to start taking one or two of them to press home their advantage.
Neto, you had one fucking pass the ball, you little shit.
Beautifully weighted ball.
Ah, 2-1. Fucking blame Neto, they ain't even passed the ball when I told him to.
Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So there we have it, 2-1. Hamzik. Really good interception.
Go on, go on, go on.
Well, flinging himself.
Gotta wait 2 minutes now for the popcorn to get ready. Ooh, very nice. You'd have a bit of popcorn.
Not all that convincing defensively. Shot blocked, but still alive. And now it's Hamzik. Denied again.
Oh, you bastard.
So almost at the break here, and not quite going to plan for the home side. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, it's certainly been an open game with chances for both teams.
Go, go, go, go. Go, through ball, go on.
Those individual battles, particularly in the wide areas.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. A goal! Real excitement. And back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
I hate when it gets stuck. Well, I don't usually have popcorn in the microwave. I usually just buy it from the shop. Counter-attacking football at its very best. Bags.
And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike. Well, another equaliser.
I don't think I've ever had microwave popcorn. I might have done once.
Well, possibilities in the centre. Mateus. And he read it really well. Fine save.
Yeah, like the toffee popcorn, like in the bag. Problem? Yeah, look. I'm not normal, remember?
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, what an opportunity. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
And he read it well defensively. Ronaldo. Nicely cut out.
Through ball. Go on.
Pass. Oh, it almost did the trick for them. Great defending.
Hooray! And I'm back. Sorry about that. My internet went down. It did a hard fucking crash. Does that mean the team that I had is gone? So that and our 2-2. What a fucking bullshit. I had a decent team and all. So fucking flabbergasted about that. Human. Yeah, I got disconnected. Love that. Actual bullshit. I did not lose 3-0. That's fucking dumb. That is, then I lost 3-0 and I 2-2. Fucking internet dying should not fucking count a loss. Where the fucking way in it? Do well and then you fucking get done in by fucking internet. I'm back. Yeah, let's fucking carry on. Hey Joe 663, welcome to the stream, welcome to the show. How are you doing? Welcome. Just to let you know, I've been streaming for about an hour and a bit now. My internet went down, so I've just come back. So I haven't been streaming for about a minute. Well, welcome on in. Welcome. Thank you very much for the follow. Also, as you are now part of the AC audience, you get to... mate, I don't know what's going on. There's no pressure... how are you, man? Doing good? I'm doing well, thank you. I'm doing well. How are you doing? I'm doing well, thank you. How have you been? Welcome, Anil. Welcome. I'll take Zaha, because fuck it. Fuck me. What a load of shit this game is. Yeah, this squad is fucking awful. Doing great, thank you. Hey, no worries. As you are now part of the AC audience, here are all my socials. You don't have to follow any of them, but they're just there so I can let people know when I'm streaming, when I'm not streaming. You know, pretty much everything and anything. So there you go. Thank you. I try to keep the energy up. I do my best to anyway. Sometimes I have those dips, but I try to keep myself going as much as possible. But yeah, welcome on in. Welcome. Hey, I appreciate it. I very much appreciate it. Oh, fuck me. I'm going to take you because I don't really like Trent that much. I think he's shite. I, you know what, being a southern boy, I'll take a Southampton player. Oh yeah, Vidic, not bad, not bad. Keep going, love the stream. Hey, I appreciate it, I very much appreciate it. You know, I do my best. I'm just a guy trying to make it in the world. Thank you. Alright, oh, Jesus Christ, could you give me any... There you... So what sort of games do you like, fuck me. What games do you like, enjoy? Like, you like FIFA? What other game do you like? Hey, I appreciate it. Thank you. Why do I feel like I know you? Yeah, you. No, yeah, Bale. I know, it's fine. No, because sometimes that you know me now. Oh, fair enough, yeah. Oh, jeez. Yeah, this squad is shite. This squad. Oh. No, oh, yeah, take Suarez. This squad went downhill from the beginning. I'll take Salah. Oh, that Joe Cole. Nah, I'll take Salah. How much I love Joe Cole. You know. By the way, why aren't your channel... What do you mean? What do you mean? It's... Yeah, you. Modric. Ah, oh, could have hit Limbo. Like, the logos and... Well, my logo... No, my logo is... I do have a logo. It should be there. And I do have, like... Like, my thing customized. Like, it should be, like, hang on. Let me switch out quick. What am I doing? Okay. There we go. Like, it should be, like, that should be my logo. Like, everything should be red, white, and black. Like, everything is customized. Like, I even have, like, my own sort of, like, open ending. Like, everything customized. So I don't know why it isn't for you. What a shit fucking squad. This is going to go down like a treat. You were you. You were... No, wrong person. Juarez, and then... Robinson. Oh, wow, this is going to be fun. Yeah, I'll take Angelo. I mean, yeah, it could be, but I'm happy with it for now. Like, I'm happy with what I've got. Like, I'm only a year in. Like, I've only changed it, like, a few, like, 6 months ago. I don't really want to change it at the moment, right now, thanks. I appreciate it, but, yeah. Well, yeah, no, I appreciate that. Like I said, I'm not really looking to change anything at the moment. Like I said, this is all, you know, I've only changed it a few months ago, so I'd rather just keep things as it is for now. I appreciate it though, but. I mean, I probably would, but like I've said, I'm not changing anything at the moment. I'm happy with what I've got. I'm happy with my design. Like, I got to, you know, stick to my own guns for now. But I'm not. I do, like I said, I do appreciate it. But for now, I just got to, you know, go, you know, do things my own way. I am gonna get absolutely slapped.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day.
Alright, need a new song.
That's exactly what we've got.
That song fucking took down my internet.
Joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. What might we see today, Stuart?
Yeah, I do.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under right. would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
And here's how it looks for Atletico.
Dude, fucking depressing this song.
The goalkeeper, Kyle Walker, plays alongside Kalidou Koulibaly.
Save it.
They survived the attack.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
And caught by the keeper.
There we go. That's my jam.
Locatelli. Well, Phil Foden, a player who I think was born to wow the crowd. Stuart, what do you think we might see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him. His movement is excellent. And in 1v1 situations, you always
right, here we
expect
go.
Him to score.
Yeah, little prick. Oh, someone injured. Hey, Max, welcome back. My internet went down. Like, my internet just died out on me. Just fully crashed. And it went down for like a good 10 minutes.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't
but I'm back now, so it's all good.
Well, as you can
for
hear,
now.
The fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Well, he likes to run at them. Good tackle. It'll be a throw.
But when my internet went down, I was 2-2, but it counts as a loss for me because my internet, because it was my thing that disconnected.
Very poor ball. Foden. And a goal kick. Will be next.
I think you'll ever forget about me. Oh, go on. Approval.
Ibrahimovic. And effectively parried away by the keeper. And behind it's gone for a corner. Well, it's a moment he would like to have back if possible. Leonardo Spinazzola. and winning it back. Joao Cancelo.
How's the popcorn, by the way?
Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And he cuts inside. No way through. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Locatelli. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably.
Go on, go on.
Well, great read there to intercept. Good work to regain possession. Di Natale. Ibrahimovic. Cole. Cole. Teammate available. Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Bellingham. Offside, a tight one. Lorenzo Insigne. João Cancelo. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. There to win it back.
Go on, go on, go on, get it, get it.
Well, the hosts have had so much of the ball in the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward. They just need to take one of the chances they've created to get themselves ahead today.
They're it.
Still dangerous. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And snuffing out the danger. Effective pressure to regain possession.
Oh,
lovely work to get past his man.
Oh!
Opportunity! Couldn't grab hold of it.
Good, good clearance. Through ball, through ball.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce?
Oh, the Ibrahimovic.
No way through. Locatelli. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Locatelli with it. Good technique displayed.
Oh, shit.
Drifting in from the flank, Lauren. Well, a bit of a disappointing finish.
You'll see. I want a goal before half time.
Wilfried Zaha. Ibrahimovic.
Oh, and he got the goal before half time. Oh. I say it and it happens. You'll be the diamond.
Well, let's see this again. Look at the bend he gets on this. That's run so cleanly. What a good finish.
So on they go again. A wake-up call for Atletico. Can they find a response here? Well, beating his opponent.
1-0 before half time. I picked that.
For half time in this game.
Be a tough guy listening to rap, man. Turntable in my eye.
And Atletico with a bit of work to do.
Season pad. Oh, pad.
Good pressure.
Bad movie. 3-1-2.
Well, he didn't miss, but the referee spotted the infringement.
Oh, I got a free kick.
And it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. A good effective pressure high up the pitch.
Fucking bullied.
And they will be
bullied off that ball. Oh, bit busted.
Joao Cancelo. Felix. And he couldn't quite get himself back on side, Stuart.
Yeah. Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind, but he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Di Natale.
London Heath.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
And I'm seeing it be
Locatelli.
Good. Now she's gone. Keeping me blind.
Now what can they do from here?
A clearance. Get out of it. Oh, never mind.
Oh my goodness. He's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class.
Oh, busted. You ruined me.
Well, here it is again, and that's the perfect volley, isn't it? He strikes it so well. What an excellent finish.
So back underway following the equaliser. Joao Felix. Insigne. Dangerous ball. Will it happen for him here?
Oh, fucking defense. Not a fence, defense.
They've regained possession. Plenty to like about this Atletico move. The cross is on. Can he convert? Superb block.
Oh, what a ball. Oh, that's a... Oh, never mind.
Able to keep possession.
I'm about to say, that would have been a beauty.
Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Tomiyasu. Ibrahimovic. Very quick thinking there. Lorenzo Insigne. Cole. And a bad touch like that usually will mean giving the ball away. And very deftly cut out.
Need a goal. Need a goal in me. They've got to be a goal in me somewhere.
Cole. Chance to cross. What a genuine opportunity. But it was
time to switch this out.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. ...20 minutes to go. And continues his run. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Chances on.
Oh, come on, Salisu, you get him. Well, you, now my miss. He's shit.
He could beat the keeper. And that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
And they're making a change.
A quick 1-2. Pass down the line.
Giving the ball away. Quarter of an hour remaining here. Adama. Atletico might be able to cash in here. Could be. And a
What the fuck? Their team just sort of sped up. So I've been the better team the entire fucking time, and their team just speeds up all of a sudden.
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's
not this.
And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Well, the dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Playing with purpose and control. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation?
Oh, that would be the shittest header in the fucking world. Oh, I got 10 minutes to score a goal.
And space out wide for Cole. What a splendid save.
And it gives them some hope here.
Alright, I've got 10 minutes to score one goal.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Taken short.
Are you actually going to time waste right now?
Joe Cole.
Really? You're going to time waste for 10 minutes? Is this what the fuck you're doing?
Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Oh. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of...
Fuck's sake.
Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising.
Oh my God, skip, you little prick.
Jude Bellingham. Really vital interception here.
I should not have lost this. I've been the better team the entire fucking game.
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of
stoppage time. Penalty. Ref.
Fades out.
Oh, what a joke. What a joke. No. Fuck off. Why are you cheering? Why? You time wasted, but like, and I don't know how. I don't understand what happened. Like, he makes one sub, and entire team sort of speeds up. Fucking annoying. No, I don't know what I want anymore. Screw it. How do I get a better team? Yeah, Gundogan. Gundogan, whatever the name is. Oh, here we go. Oh, here come the shit brigade. Oh, mate, 99 pace, I'll take you. I know I'm an Arsenal fan, but fuck that. Okay, okay. Good start. Right. Oh, thank you. What the fuck am I listening to? Yeah, that can go away. Alright. Yeah, I'll take you because you're 87. I want a new striker. you will have to do. I swap you two around. All right. Now we just go for rating. Oh. Gotta go for him, surely. Bring back the Hamzik. I'm going to take Van Dijk and swap him. A 190. I'll take that. Yano, I don't know who that is. I'm going to Google who that is. I probably should know who that is, right? But I don't know who that is. Oh, him. Yeah. No, you're right. He could. You're right. No, he definitely could. Ah, oh, Patrick Vieira, taking him. Oh, I got a strong Premier League squad. We can do well with this. I think. Yeah, we're going down. Yeah, no, I knew that. Yeah, no, I knew he was in Far Cry 6. I just forgot his real name, to be honest.
Hello, everyone. The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson.
All right, here we go.
This ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. Can they keep it out?
Nearly had a goal already.
Well,
jeez.
Comes of it. Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Alisson begins.
Oh, he's trying to throw me around in Hoopers.
Plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Mason Mount starts alongside İlkay Gündoğan in central midfield. And Timo Werner starts with Roberto Firmino. Taken away, he won the ball. Bale firing it towards goal.
What a save.
And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Corner kick played in. Well, he'll be a bit deflated following that effort, but he was being tightly mocked. Bale.
Oh.
Takes the shot. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Over it comes. Struggling to get it away. Free kick awarded then by the referee.
Outrage. Hold on the attack, and he knew it.
Crisp tackling. Joao Cancelo.
This person is going to play dirty.
Ian Wright.
Bound.
Good play it in.
Bound.
From a good pass.
Through ball. Over the top.
A foul, but advantage played.
Can he finish? That was off a handgun. And then shoot Lewis. Down everyone.
Delivering it. Smuggled away by Wright.
Style.
Well, what a stop.
And
then Manuel
backed out. Shit, good shit. Quarter base guitar.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, they can bring it out now.
We don't know what we're going to do.
The situation.
We don't know what you got to do. I want to just come down to you.
Oh, good play this. Commitment to passing and attacking.
I'm offside, no man.
But ultimately up a
and then down at the bar. I went drink driving in your mama's car.
Bale. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Mount. Klein. Van Dijk with it. A very timely interception. De Bruyne. Well, the goalkeeper dealt with it.
You can't have me. Suck it, bitch. Suck it.
Gareth Bale.
Ruble. No, never mind.
Virgil van Dijk. Christian Eriksen now. And fed
go on,
forwards.
Go on. Oh, Klein, you're so shit.
To opening up the defense.
Now you got to get back because you weren't in your fucking position, you dickhead.
João Cancelo. Oh, the threat is there. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner.
What? Oh, fuck me. Jesus, holy mother of God.
Well, that was a bit unlucky because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Out of play it goes. He was under a bit of pressure. But it did look dangerous for a moment.
All right, this is going to be a goal right here.
An unforced error, you've got to say. It's a fine United move in the making. A very effective challenge put in.
Our through ball dreams. All right, never mind.
Valverde. Lionel Messi. And a chance for them to nudge in front.
Fucking hell.
The goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
I've been the better team. How the fuck am I 1-0 down? It always the way.
And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? It is to be a throw-in.
What?
A very good tackle. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. Well, inching towards half-time, and probably fair to say the fans were hoping for a little bit better than this. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too predictable. But in the second half, if they can get more support to their strikers and play with greater intensity, they can certainly turn this around.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Messi. And return to Messi. Can he find the net? Terrific block. And the whistle is sounded for half time. And the ball moving again. Advantage United, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns here.
Oh, glistening. I'm a new camper, I'm no better, you got.
Here's Valverde.
Oh, thank fuck for that.
Save. Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Well, being closely marked, but the header, nothing to write home about.
What was that pass?
To keep the ball a bit better than that.
Right, my nan could do better, and she's ashes in a box.
Body in the way. United
fucking
push
hell.
To the lead. It'll be a corner. Right. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Keen to take it short here. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
So a throw in here. Firmino. Eriksen. Werner.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Now the delivery. It might still be
problematic.
And able to close down the shot. Corner once more. Well, a bit short with the clearance. But I'll tell you what, Pat didn't...
You had one job.
Marvellous piece of skill. De Bruyne. Oh, what an opportunity. Well, I'll tell you what, he didn't miss by an awful lot.
All right, here we go.
Werner. Lovely work to get past his man.
Ah, just one pass away from the goal.
Make sure nothing untoward happened.
Oh, I'm going to go all that attack if I want to score at least one goal.
Valverde.
Could bite me in the arse, but...
Bale. He takes aim, but into the keeper's gloves.
Nice pass, Werner. You are exceptional.
Reguilon. Determined defender.
Oh, this ref dodgy as fuck.
A real opening now.
Oh! What did I say? All out attack and I'm going to score. Oh, we can come out of it now. If I take an extra time, I'll be happy.
Interesting pass. Bale. And a goal!
All right, then. What the fuck?
Just look at the celebrations.
Well, back to all that attack.
Well, here's the replay. And I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
And the substitution will occur now. And as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. De Bruyne, it did look on for them, but not to be. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And they could face difficulties here.
Oh, two. Back in this. I'm staying all out attack. If I get a third goal, I'll be...
So underway again at 2-2. And Bale going forward with purpose. And he's through here. It's gone in.
My defence just shut down. Every time we score, they're like...
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? 15 minutes left for play. And he takes it away. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Eriksen. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. And over from Eriksen. Able to deal with the threat. Messi. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, it was a foul, but...
So, what? I tackle them, I get a fucking booking nearly. They tackle me and they get fuck all.
Body in the way. Oh, a smart save to keep them in it.
Well, that keeps it interesting, but they're running out of time here.
Well, they have elected to go... And the header just wide of the mark.
Need one goal, one goal. I want to take an extra time.
Can they find a late leveller? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Oh, great play. Excellent defending.
I passed that way sooner than he fucking hit it.
A strong tackle.
Oh my god, they're getting each other way now.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and are playing some great attacking football. They just need to get another, and that would surely wrap it up.
Werner. This looks more than decent. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Well, the corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this
stage. Yeah, it's over. Wait a minute. Maybe not.
And that was a very fine
game. Yeah, no, it's over, because this game's fucking done.
And the break looks on. Into the advanced position. And in with a real chance. Well, that was quality.
He didn't even fucking kick it. He didn't even kick it. He just fucking let it in. It's on the line. Kick it away.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
In point.
And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team. And they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better...
And a chance for them to nudge in front. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
Ah, oh, you're not a fucking... I'm with the better team. All fucking game. They get... I'll be back in a minute. Oh. Make sure you get another glass of wine. I'm not going to run an ad. I run a 1 minute. 1 minute 30 ad. I'll be back in a minute 30. I'm just going to get myself another glass of wine. And then we'll be back. No, I can't. Twitch is down, apparently, because their servers have been shit recently. I can't clip. I can't run ad. I can't... Yeah, no, that corn video that I want to do, can't clip it, but Twitch won't let me. Can't run an ad. Can't do nothing at the moment, so I'm just going to leave it like this and go get wine. I'll be back in a sec. Do apologise. Danky dangle doodles, quit server, sort your shit out. Good morrow, my good people. I am back. I do apologize. I was in a for my glass of wine with this lovely FIFA stream. We have 600 points left. That means we have two teams left to do. You should add a sign to backwards 13 and be back soon. I may do that. That's a good idea. We have, oh, but we do have 17,000 coins, so I could spend them also. We're going to do a 4-5-1. We're going to, and lie, that wine is very, ooh, Zidane. That wine is very, I'll take King, but he's a king in my heart. I'll take Odegaard. Uh oh, what do I do? I hit B. Oh. Who do I want? Ah, oh, here we go. We're going to get shit players down. I'll take Abzilaqueta. Oh, another icon. Nice. Thank you. I think Allison. But I'm hoping for a better goalie. Maybe. Who knows? Oh, but we will take De Bruyne, my man. We'll put him there. Welcome back, Max. I am back also. Oh, we'll take some Sanchez. No, Mbappe, I mean. Oh, I'm going to take Messi. I know I need left mid. Thank you. What I'm going to do is I'll stick you there. What if I put... Oh, Ibra. He can be my sub breaker. Unless. Take you, pop you out. You know what? I'm gonna take you because you got an evil face. Swap you for you. 88. Oh, fuck me, I've got Lukaku in the squad. Jesus Christ. Oh, mate, I'm gonna get a 192. I should. Can I? Oh, if I take Frank, 192. I'm vibing tonight.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking... forward to the game.
All right, here we go.
Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Oh!
Diving to thwart him.
Power.
Well, the decision they have made is to make a triple substitution. Well, it still could be dangerous.
Odegaard!
In it goes! No wonder they're celebrating! And back underway. 1-0 it is.
Ah, this is where it all go downhill.
This could level it.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, that lasted long, didn't it? Oh, look at this prick with Pele. Oh, fuck off. And not even a proper Pele.
The match 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Griezmann, and they've won the ball back following that challenge, getting the better of his opponent. Well, what a stunt that was! Corner kick played in. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Marquinhos. And on to Pele. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. And there it is.
Either side. What a prick.
The flag has gone up.
Your shit.
Going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in.
Well, what a pretty sure I threw it to my left, but alright then.
Now, counter attacking possibilities here. Well, it fizzled out.
I didn't even get the ball. I'm pretty sure I did not even get the ball then.
No nonsense clearance. Good effort here. Determined defending. Bamba. Griezmann. Can he get them level? Oh, could be. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Oh!
Could not get the fucking ball.
Finessing it into the back of the net. Take a bow. So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Still not clear. Well, no damage done. Went in strongly, decisively. Kakere. Possession changing hands. Pele. Robbed them. Mbappe.
What are you doing, you time-wasting prick? It went in the first half an hour. Intense pressure.
Teo Hernandez. And space here on the flank. But quick thinking defensively. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Griezmann. Pele.
What? I got the ball. Is
penalty kick. And to add insult,
I got the what the fuck?
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card though.
This to give them the advantage.
I got the ball. I literally got the ball in the box.
You can't really say defenses are on top. 3-2. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. And he couldn't quite get himself back on side, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Nicely cut out. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, he has the measure of his man. Pele! And it's still on.
I'm getting sick of this prick. I'm going to score now. I'm getting so fucking fed up of him.
Well, that's a super ball over the top. And he clears it out of harm's way. Bamba. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Will it be? It's opened up for him.
I'm fucking sick of this prick. He can't play properly. He just does skills moves and shit. That's not playing FIFA. That's just fucking bullshittery. Oh, look at me, guys. I didn't go to... I'm not going to rage. I can't be bothered. I ain't going to the effort.
Can they exploit the space out wide? Aimed towards Mbappe. Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact. And clears the danger.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Could be!
Batted.
And it's very much game on here!
I didn't really pass it across goal, but fuck me, I've got it. For those who were in my stream just now at our playing FIFA 22 draft time show, my net had once again cut out. Sky broadband is a pile of wank. It's a pile of absolute dog shite and had an outage once again. So my stream was cut short. I could have come back in that last match if you were watching. As I was only 4-3 down. It's the same with the other match. I was 2-2 and the Sky just fucking went. But for those who did pop in, I want to say thank you once again. You've all been great as per usual. I'll be back Saturday with Yakuza Kiwami 2, which I'm looking forward to. And yeah, I've been AC. You've been my audience. And I'll see you all very soon. Peace out. Bye.